TV sucks. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bram Weinstein, reporting live for ESPN. Breaking news, LeBron James scratched his butt. What this means for teammate Kyrie Irving. Coming up, we'll also speak with LeBron's teammate Kevin Love in order to discuss the itch. Hi, Billy Mays here with the next product from OxyClean, OxyFast. Cat pee on the carpet, just give it a spray, and wipe it down. Like magic, it's gone. Welcome back to ESPN. This is Bram Weinstein. I'm now joined with LeBron James teammate Kevin Love. Kevin, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me on the show, Bram. It means a lot.
Now, what do you feel is the significance of the itch?
No, I don't think it's very significant. I think it's very natural for LeBron to put a couple fingers, you know, just really dig in there. It's natural. It's very natural of him, especially at this point in his career.
How do you feel this will affect your playoff run and your hopes of winning your first career title? Do you feel LeBron's itch will get in the way?
Playoff run, I think we're going to be all right. We've got the best player on earth on our team. LeBron, regardless of the scratch, and he's still a great player. The playoffs, I think they're going to be no problem. The title, I think it's ours.
All right, thank you for coming on the show tonight, Kevin. Best of luck to you.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks.
Well, hello there. So glad you could join me. I'm Betty Crocker, and today we're going to be whipping up one of my favorite breakfast pastries, Pop-Tarts. Now for this recipe, you're going to need a box of Pop-Tarts. Now, the first step in making a Pop-Tart is extract the package from the box. Now, open the package, remove the pastry, place in the toaster, plug in the toaster, and push down. Doesn't our finished product look great?
I know why you choose to do your group therapy sessions in broad daylight. The Batman. See, Batman has shown Gotham your true colors. And if we don't deal with this now, soon, Gamble over here won't be able to get a nickel for his grandma.
Enough from the clown.
We wouldn't want to blow things out of proportion now, would we?
You think you can just walk in here, insult us, and walk out?
Yeah.
I'm putting the word out. 1 million for this clown dead, 10 alive, so I can teach him some manners first.
All right, well, when you start taking things a little more seriously, why don't you give me a call? Here's my card.
Hi there, welcome back to Antiques Roadshow. I'm now joined by Paul Whitney. Paul, welcome to the show.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
What do you have for us here today, Paul?
Got this, thing. Yeah, I think it might be, like, worth something. I don't really know.
Yes, this is a beautiful piece. Where did you get it?
From my grandma. She's dead now.
The ridge along the entire outside of the object. That means it's English made. The noisemaker on the inside,
Yes, the handle. I would say this is a bell. Yes, beautiful one at that. Now you better hold on to your socks here, Paul, because you're about to be shocked by the price I'm gonna give you. I would say this bell is worth between $10,000 and $12,000.
Oh my god. No!
No, I don't think I'm crazy.
Breaking news. Two people were killed in a car accident on I-87 today that killed two people in a car crash. Two people were killed after the two cars collided. That's all. Our category is CVA teachers. If he tells you practice ends at 7, you're not leaving until 9.
Who is Mr. Mott?
Good. If his class was any more efficient, it would be a Chinese sweatshop.
Who is Upson?
That's correct.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anybody there?
Oh my god! I don't know what that was.
Welcome back to World Series of Blackjack. We now are here in the finals with John Truziak and Jack Duvall. We see Truviak's got 12 to start. Yeah, looks like Duvall's got 10 to start. And it looks like he's got 21. He's got 14 now. And he's got 22, he's over. That's over.
Well, guess I can go outside.
Kind of scary. I haven't been out there in a while. Okay, here goes nothing. Brave steps. I'm pretty scared.
Hello there, and welcome to Antiques Roadshow, where we travel the nation looking for the greatest antiques on this planet. Here today with me...
Two-car pileup in New Hartford, New York today led to
Welcome back to World Series of Poker. This is Welcome back to World Series of Blackjack. We're now here in the finals. We have